Claire Doherty. I'm studying a Master's in Informatics here at Edinburgh University, and I was the recipient of the Amazon Women in Innovation Bursary. My school did an A-level in software systems development. Whenever I did it, it didn't feel like work, it felt like fun. I just knew from the moment I took that subject that it was the degree I wanted to do as well. I never thought computers are a boy thing to do, I thought it's just an interesting thing to do. It's important to encourage people to follow their own dreams and to not see their gender as an issue.
I'm Dr. Camille Vanier. I'm a lecturer in cybersecurity and privacy at the University of Edinburgh.
We're getting a lot more girls. We're getting the message out that this is actually a really interesting field to work in. Not to say that we don't still have challenges. I mean, our numbers even for this institution are down in around the 20% of our entering class being female, but that's up a long margin from where it used to be. And so we're actually very positive about the trends. One of the things I say frequently is we're not actually interested in getting more women involved. We're interested in getting more diversity. So anything that companies do to help improve that diversity is very helpful.
So the bursary really has helped me this year. I think I'm so lucky to get it. It is amazing that I've been given this chance. I get £3,500 a year, and also I get some mentoring. I have a mentor down at the Amazon Development Centre that if I need help with anything like personal statements or interviews, I can contact her. The world of technology is changing so quickly. I want to be a part of making something new that makes people's lives easier and makes life more enjoyable. You can feel like you're the only girl at times, but I think that you're judged on your ability. That if you can do something, it doesn't matter if you're a man or a woman. It's more important to focus on what you can do rather than on who you are.